Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
See. It is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio, I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here, and I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sofia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It will be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips. White, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps?
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right. Listen, I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour. 2 at most.
I am not waiting an hour.
If only Aunt Funda could see this.
What skill?
Well now, what's he doing?
What is this?
A gift. Sit. Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Ezio Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, sì. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Try my compress of coriander and lemon. Ideal for the rheumatism.
What a fantastic spectacle.
He hurt someone. One sleep.
I will just get out of your way, Fendi.
Know that if you require setting, binding or copy.
I am such a... Let me get out of your way!
Hold on.
Remedies tried, tested and true. Or the latest in lead-based pharmacology.
You cannot pass these prices by! Stop, Evolute! I promise, I do not disappoint!
Taştan yağ çıkartılabilir. Taş yağdır.
Come, come. Surely you have...
Things are rolling.
What a fantastic...
Get down or die!
I know that one.
Hey, Ejnebi! Don't I know you? If you need aid, you are welcome here. You know the old theater of...
Odin!
Foolish. He hurt himself. Someone should teach you a little respect.
I'm sure such a sharp fellow has a little toy for me. I'm sure such a sharp... Come, come. Surely you have...
I have nothing to do with it.
Get out now, Lager. I'm getting out of here.
Please accept my apologies, Effendi. What an eccentric man.
Come forward. Take your health seriously, good folk.
False notions of justice and rumors of right...
Must be a mercenary.
I cannot do that. Not so well, anyway.
Madness lurks everywhere, I suppose.
Oh,
Someone should teach you a little respect. Stop it!
What do you think you're doing?
Why would anyone carry on like that?
You there, hello, can you help me?
What is troubling you, amigo?
There is a madwoman in this district putting curses on people with little silver coins.
Curses?
Well, not curses exactly, but old Byzantine coins. She is sneaking them into our pockets while our heads are turned. And I do not find it funny.
Keep your leggings on. I will have a look. Trick you have there, sleeping worthless coins into men's pockets. Have you ever been caught?
Not once, although I have on occasion taken money as well, but only to feed myself.
Why do you not put that trick to better use? Fight with the assassins, work for a just cause.
Well, it would be nice to be part of something larger than myself.
Evet. I will fight with you.
Yourself. Is there a race or something?
Look at this copy of Gardenese Great
Infamy! Really?
I bear you no ill will, gentle master.
Hey, we are all due a little curtis, right? We pride ourselves on delivering good quality at fair. A stranger causing trouble? You lack wisdom.
You find yourself terribly amusing, yes. Your audience is
not their sense of humor.
something very odd about that.
What a fantastic
spectacle.
Time to
go,
Mr.
Do the word of innocent bystander! Have an issue!
Please go on! Just let me live!
Why me?
Mallar dünyanın dört bir yanından. Buradan bile var.
Come and see what pride, skill and years of experience can do for you.
Moves like a lion.
Oh, my good sir. I don't suppose you are in need of a little coin.
Akşama kadar dükkanda durdu.
Here, as promised. And thank you, friend.
What's going on? What happened there?
A great selection of blades.
Only.
I can perform most surgeries right here.
Now, why
would
they?
Does this amuse you?
The citizens freely walk the streets. What?
Where are the guards?
Please, please help. Find the man who did this to me.
I should get you to a Hakim.
No, there is no time. The man who did this, he is looking for my wife and my daughter. If he finds them, God knows what he will do. If you vow your justice, Arkadeshim, please, do not let that monster harm my family.
I will handle these.
To glorify the bloody conquest of Princess.
Is there not a special place for a scene like this?
He doesn't
but
quite
know. If only Aunt Funda was here. God, if you spare me with sacrifice, do go, Sinta. No, I don't want to die.
I cannot stay too long.
Remedies tried, tested, and proven.
Yes. What on earth is he doing?
It is done. How are you feeling?
My wounds will heal. And my heart is lifted knowing that my family is safe. How can I repay you?
Join us when you are feeling well, brother. We could use men with a sense of honor.
Evet, I will. Most certainly.
Require medical assistance?
They say he screams in his sleep, calling out for his father.
Abbas, what a miserable man.
It is not our place to judge.
It certainly is. If our master has gone mad, I would like to know.
Shh. Good evening.
Water.
Of course. Sit.
Many thanks.
What brings you here, old man?
Pity Abbas. Do not mock him. He has lived as an orphan for most of his life, shamed by his family's legacy. He is desperate for power, because he is powerless.
He is our mentor, and unlike Al-Mualim or Altair, he never betrayed us.
Nonsense. Altair was no traitor. He was driven out, unjustly. Is it you? I heard rumors, but I did not believe them.
I wonder if I might speak to Abbas myself. It's been a long time.
Impossible. Abbas uses rogue Fedayeen to keep us from the castle.
Fewer than half the fighters here are true assassins.
So, where do I begin?
With us.
You say these men are cruel. Has anyone raised his blade against an innocent?
Alas, yes. Brutality seems to be their sole joy.
Then they will die, for they have compromised the Order. But those who still live by the Creed must be spared.
You can trust in us.
People say an old assassin saved the life of a merchant down in the valley. They say he fought with a hidden blade.
Rumors. I don't believe it.
True or not, say nothing to Abbas. He is sick with paranoia.
Someone should put you down, Oldo.
Altair is here. In the village? Send word to the castle, quickly. Assassins! To me!
Mentor.
Welcome.
Shh. We do not want to get him killed.
There! Kill the traitors!
I am on the fault!
You are nothing without that armor.
You pathetic miser.
Follow me to the castle. And spill no blood if you can help it.
Altair, 2 decades have passed since we last saw you within these walls. We could use your wisdom, now more than ever.
Kill him now! What are you waiting for?
You fools! He has bewitched you!
Our mentor has returned!
My respect, mentor.
For Abbas!
Hitler! Adutler!
I fight for you. For the Order.
Welcome home,
Altair.
I am my blade.
Welcome back, mentor. Your presence honors me.
Adutler!
It's Freyelda!
Always alive.
Die!
Together for victory, mentor.
Welcome back, mentor.
Tell your men to stand down!
No! I am defending Mashaf! Would you not do the same?
You corrupted everything we stand for and lost everything we gained. All of it sacrificed on the altar of your own spite.
And you! You have wasted your life, staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple. Of life and death, of the past and the future. Let me show you.
I can never forgive you, Altair. The lies you told about my family, my father, the humiliation I suffered.
They were not lies, Abbas. I was 10 years old when your father came to see me. He was in tears, begging to be forgiven for betraying my family. Then he cut his own throat. I watched his life ebb away at my feet. I will never forget that image.
No!
But he was not a coward, Abbas. He reclaimed his honor.
I hope there is another life after this one. Then I will see him and know the truth of his final days. And when it is your time, we will find you. And then there will be no doubts.
An old man, and still he fought to hold our brotherhood together. I would have called him stubborn in my youth, but now I can only admire his courage. The assassins were his life, from beginning to end. He had no other.
Thank you. presence and make them feel his wrath! Whoever these mad assassins may be.
Is there a reason?
Any edible man!
Stop it! What is wrong with you? You have got some...
This is enough
about
your life!
Over here!
Die out of it!
Peaceland!
Despite current political differences, I have some words from the new Esperanto.
Up here,
captain, by the damnable acts of the assassin
where?
Brotherhood, we must work together to bring about the downfall. Istanbul will never tolerate the assassin's cowardly ways. We must.
Carlson, who is?
Agreed.
Kill the assassin!
I have saltpeter and sulfur dust.
Clear away the whole
room. Time to leave.
Deal. Lead the way.
Thank you.
war.
Haven't I seen you before? Haven't I seen you before?
All right, but don't be a stranger. Deal. Lead the way.
About that cloak.
I can't believe it. He said we had to report to him? That's terrible.
Tarek was not traitor, Suleiman. He too was tracking the Byzantines.
What? So did you...
I am sorry.
God forgive me. Should not have been so quick to judge.
He was loyal to your grandfather to the end. And through his efforts, we have the means to save your city.
Tarek... He should not have been so secretive. What a terrible way to do a good thing.
The weapons were taken to Cappadoce. Can you get me there?
Yes, of course. I will arrange a ship to take you.
Suleiman! Suleiman! I have been set up and made to look a traitor. Do you remember Tarek, the Janissary?
The man you quarreled with?
He has been murdered. It is no secret that he and I were at odds. Now the Janissaries will accuse me of this crime.
This is terrible news, Uncle.
When word gets back to my father, he will banish me from the city.
Ah, forgive me, nephew. I was not aware that you had a guest.
This is Marcello, one of my European advisors in Kefe.
Buonasera.
Marcello, my nephew and I have a private matter to discuss. As I said, there will be a ship waiting for you when you wish to leave.
Grazie, mio principe.
We will track down the perpetrator of this crime, uncle. Have patience.
All right, then.
Just like that strange infidel knight. Remember him? From that ship.
How can we help?
Now that was a sorry-looking horse. Won't be selling her goods for a while. Even for you, that was pretty rough. Say, are you thirsty?
What a fantastic...
Is there a reason for this room?
I was actually just on my way home.
Well done. Please, I'm not killing. Please,
nothing can stop us.
He's bolted.
Fight for an honorable cause, Arkadashim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
Weapons of the finest grade, here for your perusal.
Short on the brains end of the spectrum, yes?
He's a friend, but neither of you are going anywhere just yet. The Janissaries have raised the chain across the mouth of the Halych and ordered a full blockade until you are caught.
They raised the chain for me.
We will celebrate later. Here, I have something for you. Careful. This has 50 times the kick of our usual bombs.
Bene. I know what to do.
The suspense is palpable.
Yusuf, wait. Un favore.
Yes?
There is a woman running a bookshop at the old Polo trading post. Sofia. Look out for her. She is a remarkable lady.
You have my word.
Gather your men. This will attract some attention.
Those ships are armed! They're waiting to stop your boat! You take care of them! We will clear the docks! Ah, Greek fire! I like the way you think, Ezio! To stop your boat! You take care of them! We will clear the docks! Ah, Greek fire! I like the way you think, Ezio!
Yanlış yaptın ahmak. Baştan başla.
Don't let him reach the ship!
Car is not a good idea. Bastards won't get far.
Something, don't you? You know what's out there.
I have a hunch.
Yes. Come on, Bill. You never do anything halfway. What do you think we'll find?
If we're lucky, another prize. If we're very lucky, something that'll end this miserable war.
You're talking over my head, mate.
Listen, Sean, I have no idea what we're going to find. But I do know that whatever it is, the Templars can't have it.
Do you regret anything, Desmond?
Like what?
Running away? Leaving your parents behind, finding a shit job, and pretending to be productive? What's it like spending your whole life avoiding hard decisions?
Come on.
Sure, you're an assassin, but it wasn't your choice.
Do you have a point?
I want to know if you regret anything.
Sure. I wish I'd been more patient with my parents. I wish I'd listened. And Lucy. Maybe things could have been different if I'd... I'm not sure.
Thank you.
For what?
For making sense.
Sean, you feeling okay?
Sure, yeah, of course. No, I'm fine. Yeah. We're assassins, after all, aren't we, eh? Why should we be surprised if one of us dies every now and again?
Every death is a tragedy to somebody somewhere.
What I want to know is Desmond worth all this trouble, you know? What is he? Is he the chosen one? Is that it? Little Jimmy Special? Some bollocks like that?
I'm afraid not. But what he has is rare. His genes contain high concentrations of First Civilization DNA. Only about 1 in 10 million are so lucky.
Oh, the bleeding effect. Is that part of it?
I believe so. I wish I could say we knew about his gift earlier. But it was the Templars who realized this. And they found him first.